My dear learners, we have been given a 4x4 matrix. In the first row,